what's happening on YouTube. So as you know, yesterday we had the quad repaired. Today we've got a bit of sun, so we're going to go out and get it tested. Yesterday I couldn't test it because the weather was bad. So we got about half an hour, maybe an hour of sun. We're going to go out, we're going to test the quad. So let's just get straight into it.
the R1 suspension, or if it's just if it's that and the tracking's out. But on a bad road surface, this doesn't feel very good. I've got it booked in for Friday for wheel alignment, so we'll see if it makes a difference on Friday. And surprisingly, it's £60 for the wheel alignment, which on a that's more than a car. It's like, I don't know, £25. It used to be anyway, last time I had a car track. £25 for the front ones, probably £25 for the back or £20. But around £45 to £50 to have a car track. And that's on a half decent system as far as I remember. Maybe the prices have gone up since. I've not had a car track in a few years, but £60 for a quad I think was a bit expensive. But I've not said no, it's just that he's the guy that I'm using now for all my work, so I've not said no. I've just booked it in for Friday. And we're just gonna go to the Shell petrol station that is now in the ULEZ zone. So you see the sign here, clean air zone, charges apply. If you don't have a most diesel cars are now banned from the town centre. They're not banned, you just have to pay £8 congestion charge now. They don't call it congestion charge though, they call it clean air zone. And the thing is, I think they don't want gas guzzling vehicles in the town centre. But bikes are exempt from it. So, yeah. And I've not been to this petrol station in ages. Not actually been there in ages.
Still filming,
right?
Let's just cut it there and then we'll be back in a second. Just gonna go get another drink from the petrol station, to be honest. I've got fuel in that now. Just gonna get another drink from the petrol station, check the time, quick burger, and then yeah, we'll turn it back on in a sec.